Chapter 1, Transformation, Episode 3, Sacred Dates Don't Always Abominate. I open my heart for you to just open my legs. Just as your family disapproved of my identity, or was that just bullshit? Or was my love priced 2 nights, 1 video, then a quick hit? Because for everything that I thought I lost, to find out I gained because it was you that was counterfeit. You took the moment away from me when you said, "Do you want to get in the back?" But did you remember that I told you that this was my first? Oh wait, this was a mistake. Now you're actually just my bait. Now on to you, Mr. I can't pick and choose, but knows when to take advantage of someone, but came back in the long run. But let's take a look back at when the story began. You wanted tongue fun, and I wanted to believe inside that I could fall in love with my own sign. Once upon a time, I thought my rising sign could be the one for me. Instead, I got mouthless kisses, a 30-minute date. Then let me tell y'all how these Romeo feelings formed into hate. I get a text the next morning saying, "Sorry, I think I'm a confused trait." And yeah, I cried the bus ride to school, but in the end I realized that that was just my first bum, that I needed to experience a complete meal. That's a plate. In the beginning, I never thought that I could see you as we, even after you helped embrace me. But I fell into your ray of butterflies, just so that our bond wouldn't die. I flew back and forth and saw your chinchilla. For when the time came for me to evolve, I realized that things were actually darker in the light than vanilla. I thought for a minute that our love was everlasting, but when I let go, I found something more deeper, more unconditional, that was already happening. See, because when things started to get rocky, I stayed. But cashing in a check written for my worth will forever be the most I've been paid. But I thank you all for the level ups and another vibe we can upgrade.